That's a pretty dress.
Thank you. I wanted something nice.
You look nice. What was in that box?
Nothing much. Just odds and ends. Books and things. There was a photograph. Just one. He was in a marketplace. Smiling like sunbeams. He didn't look sick at all. He looked happy.
Thank you.
He's been dead to you for a long time, hasn't he? Ever since James.
He's been dead to both of us.
That's not true.
Kamal, when's the last time you spoke to him? Or wrote to him?
I went out to Los Angeles after he was attacked. Even though you told me not to.
I didn't tell you not to. I just didn't want him to hurt you any more than he already had.
Father Jim says that we're all sinners, but that God has infinite mercy.
If you repent, did Sebastian repent?
Yes. In my heart, I know it.
Come on.
If God can forgive him, why can't you?
He never asked me to!
He was a good man, Ed. He spent his whole life helping other people.
He was a disgrace.
Oh.
I'm sorry, Mary Helen, but you can't have it both ways. You can't say that you believe in God and the church and scripture and then just be okay with what he did.
I wasn't okay with it. Why do you think he never came home?
I am a boy at the water's edge with the night sounds converging like shadows upon my skin. I hear the twitter of crickets, the suck and plunk of water against the bank. I hear it all in crystalline detail and do not stir. Time flows here like light, and I do not try to stop it. Do not try to distinguish seconds, minutes, hours. Do not try to put it in order, past, present, future. The light. The lucent membrane that makes everything one is indistinguishable from the sensation that quiets me. There is that house. Familiar yet strange, with windows that receive the extinguished day. The frame is a yellow pine, the knots and whirls like eddies in the wood.
Ha ha ha.
You don't have to look at him if you don't want to.
Of course I want to. What kind of a mother?
You were a good mother.
No, I left him alone. All alone. I should have been there no matter what.
Don't do this. Now listen here. Sebastian's the one who left, not you. He rejected everything we ever taught him. He knew it was wrong. He knew it was against God, but he did it anyway. That's his cross to bear, not ours.